While Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto3 race final ranking.
Thank you.